Hello, Dragon boaters, coaches, and fans. On behalf of the City of Tampa, it is with great enthusiasm that I welcome you to experience our premier destination. So welcome to Tampa. We are excited to host you in 2011.
Tampa is a kind of a best kept secret, I guess, in the world.
Tampa is a very culturally diverse city. We really think that once we host the World Championships, you know, we just think that dragon boating will just continue to grow in Tampa. Since day one, this has been a sporting event. And when we host the Worlds, people can be assured that one, we're going to have a great race course. Two, we're going to have great officiating. And three, we're going to have great competition. And other than that, all the other things, the opening ceremonies, the entertainment at night, the closing ceremonies, the opportunity to visit Busch Gardens or the beaches, the Tampa Bay beaches, or maybe take a trip to Disney World. We talk about maybe having golf outings. All that will complement the races. But one, we are going to run a great race. That's our goal.
That's become very strong has been our partnership with the United States Dragon Boat Federation. And, you know, ultimately, the bid went to the United States, but the United States Dragon Boat Federation has put their full 100% support in Tampa Bay and our organizing committee for the local group. Working with Mike Haslam, with the IDBF, on making sure that we can make it affordable for those countries that cannot normally attend or that can attend but have a very difficult time doing so because of the finances. So I just think it's important to mention that we're very aware of that, and so we're doing everything that we can to work with the IDBF and finding out how we can help those nations, how we can make it easier for them. Once they get here, maybe we can help them out with some of the services locally. And most importantly, keeping their, you know, we want to have this beautifully sound, technical sound course, and we want them to have a wonderful time while they're here, but we want to make sure that it's very affordable for them. So that's really important to us, to make sure that it doesn't cost everyone or anyone a fortune.
Tampa Bay 2011 World Dragon Boat Racing Championships. This will be the place where you can, as a dragon boater, take your family and show off. It's worth for your family to come to dragon boat race, and you're not only a dragon boater, it's fun to come to dragon boat races. You have Disneyland, you have Busch Gardens, you have roller coasters, you have a zoo, you have beaches. Let's encourage all vendors to come so that they can show off their products. Have a perfect race course, everything was in walking distance, and already from the airport there will be guidance that you can't miss the event. So I'm looking very much forward for, say the date, when is it?
August 1st through 7th.
August 1st to 7th, August in 2011, Tampa Bay. Christine, Kevin, Nicole, I thank you very much
thanks,
for this nice talk.